Live. I'm going to test the audio because I did not do really much audio testing with the Fortnite stream. Well, there was no game audio practically. It was there, but it was so quiet you couldn't even hear it. All right, so test.
Hello. Woot.
Okay, everyone's audio sounds good.
You can go.
See if game audio sounds good. Yep, it seems fine.
I can tell people in my RFC are currently are talking about blue mages simply because they said they can kill themselves and be rezzed.
Yeah, that's how it goes.
It's like, yeah, they literally have two suicide
Actually, I'm gonna
bombers.
disable cutscenes. Could we just to grab like a random screenshot for the cutscene for the thumbnail, in case we do not continue. I do not continue playing Stormblood tonight. So are we ready, or can I start doing the Red Mage quest while I wait?
I mean, I'm good.
I'm in the cutscene.
Okay, so I'll do Red Mage while I wait.
Yeah, you just talked to the last, yeah.
Yeah, I'm talking to the well-dressed lass now. Now I'm getting a cutscene.
Bro, just killed two. Oh, there goes the third one. I can't tell if dude's trying to cosplay a musketeer or he's trying to cosplay Bloodborne.
Why not both? You're looking at the entire aesthetic of the Red Mage.
Well, that's too bad. I can't use the hat.
Don't worry, just do what every other bunny boy does who plays Red Mage. Get the Plaguebringer's coat from Saint Marcine's arboretum in.
Who the heck is Saint Marcine, and why does she have an arboretum?
I don't know, but it's overgrown with marbles in Heaven's Word.
Oh, that's the, I remember that one. You may know my name. My name's John.
Man, I can't wait for us to tell the Pope that his entire plan failed.
Hey, yo, Heavenward spoiler, dude. I'm only on Stormblood.
Guys, I'm gonna spoil Shatterbringers for you. You bring shatters.
I'm ready when you guys are. Now.
All right, Nick, you invite us because I don't feel like hosting.
Alrighty. Late. Alright.
I'm gonna view Devon's adventurer plate. Bro still needs to put some clothes on.
Oh, dude, I actually decked out my plate. Figured out.
Check your
no, I do not.
You're using the
I
same
refuse.
Background as I did, Tristan.
Well, I've been
the
using this background
plate.
For a long time now. Isn't there that Black Falcon one I unlocked? That was like hall. It's like a Lego
That's
reference.
For your portrait, not
oh, okay.
Individually. Hello. Heavy hatchling.
Yeah, I like how it is already.
Alrighty. Hallie.
It'd be fun if I put the healer on.
I mean, you do you. I'm like.
No, but like I'm the tank with the healer as the background. It'd just be funny.
Alright, so we need to do. Do we need to do turn one for the first sec?
Yes, you need to do 2-1 and first and last turn of every single one.
Alright, understood.
And I think at the last set, we just gotta do everything.
Alrighty, here we go! Turn one! Let's do this. Yeah.
That's for story-wise.
Because those are cutscenes in every single one of them, if I remember right. Wow, I'm back to the I'm back to the start of my streaming career. No way.
Aw, here we go again.
So are you thinking about streaming more after you stream all the Final Fantasies?
Yeah, I'm just not gonna stop streaming.
I thought as much, but just wanted to confirm.
Final Fantasy is my bread, but like, I'll probably stream Jedi Fallen Order when it comes out if I'm not playing anything at that point. I should say Survivor, not Fallen Order.
Aw, yeah.
I still need like, to play Order.
Yeah, I need to play Fallen Order too.
Yeah, that's one thumbnail possibility. It's just Alizé being shocked. I took that one way too
early. Coils gone wild. Clickbait title.
I don't know if I got that one good or not. I screenshotted too early sometimes and it screwed up. Wait, we got 100 elegant tombstones? But oh, man, I only got 2,000.
Oh man, I only have 2,000. You know, I should pop this real quick. There we go, pop it once and forget about it.
Oh no, it's a red orb.
Also, look at you, level 80, Tristan. Look at you.
Just like, almost look like it was like above for Gaul's level 1.
I know. They grow up so fast.
Right, could be growing up faster if I played the game more. Oh, schoolwork sucks.
The red orb. The ADS.
Jaeger's here?
Okay, oh. Siege fanboy.
I haven't played Siege in so long.
Okay, Siege fanboy.
I don't even like the game anymore.
Alright, enjoy this scene, Devon.
Yeah, this is the scene you start playing Blue Mage.
Oh, I'm just gonna switch classes here.
Yeah, you're forced. Yeah. Everyone's forced to be Blue Mage. I want to get a screenshot with everyone, that way it's just a bump down with actual friends for once instead of NPCs. So you're gonna see a weird character in this cutscene, Devon. His name's Captain Rex.
Captain Rex? Got more clones.
And Hero Deal Order 67 this time.
Oh no.
Alright, now, speedrunning.
Okay.
Highlight.
Then now I'm doing the instant killing too. Time has changed.
Steps this way just to unlock the action. Yay, mapping the realm.
Got the first coil mapped. Also, did you take a look around and see where we are?
Yeah.
Giant weight of Bahamut.
I mean, it's kind of hard to miss it when it's in a cutscene.
Yeah. You'll see a lot of this kind of stuff throughout this.
I didn't even realize with all the level ups I got. Oh, is there a level up I gave to now, or is that just a thing? I got like two launch strikes now.
It probably is level up. You probably got boosted launch strikes.
I just never noticed I got two original hit points.
You can check in your traits.
I'll just check after we finish this.
I just realized.
The only thing.
Devon, at level 58, you'll gain chivalry as a paladin.
The only thing is, I think at the very end of them. At the end, we have to do all five of them because I remember there's story bits for those.
Them all. Get
holy that's... crap, Devon, you're gonna love all this junk you're gonna be stuck with.
I didn't even get a choice, it was just all there.
Alright, as soon as. I should go to where Devon is so I can see when he's out of the dungeon.
Ow. Like, yo, it's instantaneous. I got leather from that.
Yeah, Allegan leather. Alright, you out?
Yeah, I've been out.
Now we did the last one.
We go to turn 5!
Go.
I think from the last set of turns.
Now, what are these aethers doing?
I know for a fact we gotta do, like, the first 3.
It's how you make augmented.
That tells me nothing.
Of the basic gear. So, it's not useful anymore. It's how you... So, your Ironworks armor would have just been Ironworks armor instead of augmented Ironworks when this was...
You would have had to augment it yourself, but it already comes augmented.
Yeah, you would have had to augment it. And, like, the high Allegan set that you get from this, you would have to augment using them as well. That kind of stuff. But, obviously, that's all old content, so no one gives a shit. All right,
we're
hey,
back
Tristan,
with a vengeance.
You're back here. Let's kill the shit out of this dragon with a weird, like, neck piece. All right, do you remember the safe zone, Tristan?
Yes.
Okay.
Don't tell anything to Devon. Let's see what happens.
Oh, just let it hit. All right.
Let him get the true experience that we got.
Like how your grit is in between your echoes, but mine is, my tank stance is at the end of my echo buffs.
I hate grit.
Like, he was just slim.
It looks like some dude just
in.
Like, I'm fabulous. Doesn't
Ellen
look
Iron
cool.
Will is like a person with a glowing light and a shield. Iron Will. Dude, I'm gonna be honest, Tristan, I kinda hoped Devon gets fired. If you remember that.
Yeah, I think I do.
The zone. I think it would be funny.
It would be kind of funny.
Just because I'm not even a healer, so I wouldn't be able to rest.
Alright, let's go kick the dragon in the neck. Say that because it'll probably do a lot of damage. You and your glowy sword, and then just me with my streak sword. Everyone has glowy weapons, but me.
Maybe we should get some sort of that. I think we did enough damage.
They are almost dead. Wait, how did I not get hit? Ooh, Chris, almost. Right. Going much easier.
It's almost like we're both over level. Like, last time, I don't even know at this
Maybe
point one of us were even that over level.
Maybe after this, I'll run Black Mage so I can just nuke the bosses. Yeah. That way, like, we have high beams. Like, just demolish them. Alright, wait, and on the
when
second
you look down
in
this,
here,
you go transparent.
45 seconds.
Eddie, where's the transparent?
Smoke Devon, I'm out of here.
What? You got walled! You got walled! So Devon, how do you like the wall?
I was just drinking tea. So I didn't even have my hand to move, and I just died because of it.
This wall killed me interested so many times. It was crazy. Fun fact, Devon, refer a friend, you can get this boss in the mount.
Man.
If you get enough gold chocobo feathers, which is for referring people. It's my next goal.
Not really interested in him as a mount.
Alright, you know what? B tier, so I just summoned a giant sword. That did a lot of damage. What the heck? What is that damage?
Hey, look, I'm magically here again. Also, Tristan's dead. He's just not here.
Alright.
Oh, there he is. Well, Tristan, why is he so
Yeah, I don't
far
think I got
away.
That. I'm actually gonna need on that.
Elegant guillotine. And hey, there's a weapon copper for you there, Devon, so you can get your bow.
I'm gonna
the
pass
elegant
on
bow.
It.
It's an elegant bow. It's tech. Just check it out.
Alright, I'll pick it up and then just throw it in the trash can.
Alright. I'll run Black Mage. Just to nuke the bosses.
I had to walk so far in order to leave. Where am I now? Main bridge. I'm not in Ishgard anymore. A silent terminal. Where am I? What's going on? I assume this is part of the story, but it's just... I was expecting to return to Ishgar.
No.
See, Devon, your mistake was thinking you were gonna do anything.
This mistake was thinking.
Should have just known. It's powering up. Whee!
Wait, this Red Mage gym. I want to smash it. I want to see what happens.
He gon' do it too.
I am naked now.
What? What are you guys doing while I am trapped here in the metal acclimation?
You're too young.
Alright, does this mean I can see you on to the next one, or is there something else I'm supposed to do here? Like, not very obvious.
After you get that done, you have to go back to the quicksand. Not the quicksand, Vesper.
Oh, okay, there's the exit. I just looked at the wrong side. Leave the binding coils of Bahamut. Also, our free company's been doing something with minions. I saw earlier.
They're doing, like, a puzzle thing that you have to solve as a blue mage. Or some shit. And if you do it successfully, you get one of the five minions you get to choose.
Yeah, I've been seeing that gauntlet and so confused on...
Yeah, they do it a lot.
How much you're doing.
Like, it's just random stuff to keep people occupied while, like, new content is being awaited. Alright, you out, Devon?
It'll be a while
before we need to wait on him to do the second quad. Yeah. To unlock the second quad, don't we? That's in Gridania, yeah? I'll go meet him there.
Remember you had to go back to the quicksand. I keep calling it the quicksand, I mean, Vesper Bay. Then Urianje gives you the quest.
Camp Tranquil? Or is it Falkorn? I think it's Falkorn.
Let's return to the Waking Sands and reflect.
Yep, and then you get the next quest.
Beat up Nick. What?
Satisfactory.
Alright, I'll open up this weapon cover since you wanted me to see it so much.
Yeah. Since I know you like tech, I figured you might like it.
Nope, going back to Ice Bow. I took one look at it and just like, nope, unsatisfactory.
I know you like tech, so it's like, attention.
Well, the main fan, you made the mistake saying that he'll like it, so he has to hate it. That's how it works, Nick.
I see.
I just don't like its design.
I should have known.
You should, that is for fun.
Look, it's not cool like the augmented ironworks gear.
I should have known better.
Let me see what the chest plate looks like. Honestly, not bad.
I'm just fishing while I wait on Devon to arrive in Gridania.
Never arriving in Gridania. I nuked it. There's no more Gridania.
That's my job. I'm a black mage. That's my job. What are you doing?
I'll be back afterwards because I got like a little cell I gotta go to.
Okay.
So we want to invite you again.
Just invite me like when Devin's good.
Okay.
Thank you.
is my first time actually playing a magic class, so I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm pressing buttons. I'm not gonna read anything to
a red mage.
Go to actually play.
You want to balance both of your magic types. So you want to use thunder and wind. They're two different types. You'll notice that they raise a specific magic. You want them to be as equal as you can get. You overbalance one, you fuck yourself. How it is. Also, don't fall into the trap that a lot of people get set.
What'd you say?
I said, as a red mage, balance is key, but don't get too hung up on balancing. Go like
talking extremely head. Quietly for me.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh well. Alright, what did you do?
Wait, I only made out mumbles something about just keeping sure I keep balance.
Okay, yeah, so you'll notice as you cast that you have two types of magic on your bar that will increase. One is dark magic, the other is white magic. You want to make sure both are relatively equal in your meter, because once you get higher up in your meter, you'll be able to unleash a enchanted version of your basic combo for melee, which is really high damage. So your goal is to keep it as balanced as you can, but also don't get too hung up on keeping it like overly balanced that you lose out on damage, because you can still go over like by a decent bit on one side than the other.
Okay.
Like it's like 20 you can go over without your meter getting unbalanced.
Up the hot bar for us. I'm just got the light spells on one, dark on the other.
Yeah, like, I have mine as like one is dark, two is light, three is dark, four is light. Just because you'll also notice each spell increases it by a certain amount. My thing is, I like to keep both of those next to each other, the ones that increase by a specific amount. Obviously, you do what is works for you.
that's done, so I'm gonna go eat, and then I will continue the story.
I'm gonna quickly duty support a dungeon Packle Than instead of queuing in, so I can just leave at whatever time I want.
God, I'm flying this zone. Life's easy.
Thank you.
go get my class quest done for my main class, shall we?
Indeed. Once you hit like 80, you just get essentially what are called role quests instead. Unless you're like a gunbreaker or sage or whatever, or one that like is naturally just high level. Ends at like 80 as well. Stormbloods might continue past, I don't know.
Let us look around. I'll just go over here where the orange circle is. I'm sure I'll find who I'm looking for then.
Stand in the radioactive orange juice. I'm gonna be right back real quick. I wanna see what it is for dinner for me, cause I don't know. It's a bit late.
Oh, that's why she looked familiar.
Welcome back, Devon.
Hello, Devon. Back. I'm gonna have to disappear for a time. Alright, I'm gonna have to disappear for a time. I had to help my dad with something.
Alright. Didn't even know he came back, to be honest. Oh, we get to beat the Dark Knight Bastard. That's cool. It does not look like what I expected.
Alright, I'm ready to continue whenever.
Oh, if you'll listen, Nick said he'll be back.
Ah, okay.
I did not make it back to sit in time. I...
Thank you. shower anytime.
Does not look like Bro made it, unfortunately.
Oh, what happened?
It's just a storyline. I didn't even know you were there, quite frankly. I was just trying to make some conversation.
Well, since Nick's still not back, I might go take my shower. Now, while he's still gone. And watch it be the second I go to leave for the shower, that's when he comes back.
That would be a case, usually.
Be back later.
Alright, see ya. Slash respect. Okay. It's been a good storyline so far for the Dark Knight's quest. I didn't know how I was gonna think at it at first.
Oh no, we're gonna lose little bro. Better not. Bro just wants to help, I don't wanna lose him. That would suck. Man, why do they have to choose some of the most expensive places to fast travel to? That's alright. That is not the right set of buttons to press. Come on, Firebird, let's look around. First guy is up here. Let's see what he wants. Well, what he can tell us, I should say. Justin Scar. Alright, so, not that way. Keep going. Let's see, does this guy have any useful information? Probably not. Beast Tamer.
Hello?
Oh, welcome back. Devon went to get a shower.
Damn. Yeah. My dad wanted me to quickly run get some groceries while he's cooking. Maybe even some ingredients.
That's how it is.
Alright.
Yep, unfortunately, the NPCs still aren't here. was just for that entrance. Whoops. Is that missed, or is that just an actual player just chilling? Oh, no, that's missed. Now let's see what that results with. Oh my, it's her. Was Riley's mom. I did not expect to see Ilbert again. Junius, I forget his name.
Wow, I wish the fight with those freaks went that fast like that.
Was that Frey helping us? Returns. Darkness, the Heaven's Word.
Yeah, they're Heaven's Word.
Yeah, I know. I was just saying.
Oh, I thought you were like, it sounded like it was a question, sorry.
No, it's fine. I know these Heaven's Word guys, though. Let's see if I'll probably recognize their names. No, I don't recognize their names, so this must be the two of the other ones that never got anything. We just killed that fast already? Oh, well, I'm just killing the entire Heaven's Word in this quest, okay. There's 12, I just killed 5. Man, these Heaven's Word guys are weak.
Well, that was a better quest line, I think, than the original. I'll be honest.
Which quest line are you doing?
I'm doing the 60 for 70 Dark Knight.
Okay.
And I'm about to finish it up. I can't even probably do the 80 because last time I had to complete like the pre-patch. Oh, I shouldn't say pre-patch. Pre-patch. That's the right one.
Yeah. Dude, I'm in the middle of a boss fight. Like, I cannot help you right now. Dude, this tank isn't gonna make me work real hard for this shit. Them in their 3 Vol stacks.
You get what you deserve.
Like.
I did not expect Edmont 4 Temps to appear at this, but that's okay. It's good seeing them.
Edmont, live on. Count Edmond de Fauton. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be French. At least that's the vibe it gives.
I gotta... You must complete the main scenario request, Shadowbreeders. Uh-oh.
Yep, you have to complete all of it. So, okay, so Dark Knight, that's probably your last class quest then, too.
Yeah, it was, because it says something about role quest. Oh, that's it. Pretty sure this is Frey's armor this time around. What's this sword look like? No thanks. What's the armor look like? Let's check the helmet. Oh man, the helmet doesn't... Man, there's no helmet. That sucks. Let's check the armor.
Aw, of course.
Oh no, that's not Frey's armor. That's Master's armor. Okay, cool.
I'm pretty sure the first set of armor you get is Frey's.
No, that's the other guys. Frey's the, guy you get the soul crystal from that dies.
Yeah.
You get the other guy's armor. I don't know why I never... Oh, Cid. Cid's armor. We just got Panagin's armor. Yeah, this guy. You get his armor. Let's see, right here, going to play, it was 4. Let's turn that new armor set into glamour. How many glamour presents do I have? 37. I'm starting to get low, finally.
Well, if you have an excess of, seals...
We'll just buy them.
Your company, yeah, just buy them up. How many glamour prisms do I have? Because I've been putting a lot of things into glamour recently. Because I've just been getting a lot of things that I like the look of and might use in glamour.
What?
I have 44 left. Okay. Oh, our free company, the minion thing that we've been seeing in the free company chat. Apparently, this time, it's one minion is on the table and 500,000.
Oh. So I have some of these pants, so that's what we'll do. But first, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. About going to the bathroom. It's occupied.
Might end up having to go to work before Devon gets back.
Probably. I mean, you know how he is with his showers.
He's taking forever.
He always does. I don't know what bro does in there, but you'd think he's in a spa or something.
You would think he's doing it. Literally anything. But honestly, sometimes I think he just stands there with his
zoned out entirely.
Then there stares at the wall for 50 minutes, and it's like, oh crap, I was doing something. Oh, okay. I don't know how that happened. Get that sorted out. Apparently at one point I took the breaches of light from the glamour box, so we gotta go put that back. You know, there might have been a chance
you
I just
did when you were leveling up a tank.
Because that's just a glamour since it's the PvP armor. Some point I took it out. Maybe at some point it was just never in. I just never realized.
How many dungeons will I be able to run before Devon gets back?
I don't think we're gonna worry about him coming back. It just turns out I never had a bit there. You can't really tell just because of the skirt. So that's probably why I never was able to tell.
Yeah.
I haven't changed my sword. It's been a while since I've used a sword. Well, I used a different sword. Swap to this one for now.
Are you kidding me? I was out of that. I don't even. Okay. Nice game.
I guess we'll switch from a glowing sword for now. So I've been using that sword for a long time. I want a different little change. Fill my water actually, real quick. I guess I'll do my dailies.
Your daily cubes?
Yeah. There's a DPS in need on leveling. Just this once.
Yeah.
I just, nope, 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 it just changed the second I swapped over classes.
Sadly, I'm in the middle of a dungeon already, so otherwise I would have joined you, but... Because I still have to do my dailies, and I only have, like, 40 minutes to do so.
Right.
Because alas, I did not expect to have to run out to the store today.
Come on, Zioran Bear, this is my least favorite dungeon.
Why do I got a feeling this easy peasy and this eggy peggy person are in the same party?
I don't know.
Auto-targeting sometimes.
Sucker from this since we just got to the first boss. Up, I'm at free now. Ultra ate that mobile fruit behind me. Screw you. All right, let's get this one. Thank you.
I was trying not to pull the whole room. Thanks, guys. Very cool.
Tank, can you stop running around like a madman? Please! He's running out of my range because he's just running around. How am I supposed to heal you? If you keep running out of my range?
Are you kidding me? Guys, there was no need for you to pull these guys. What the heck? But we're in a situation, that's okay.
I'm assuming your whole team, your team pulled the entire room before the coin counter guy, giant cyclops?
No, they pulled the last two adds that we did not have to pull for whatever reason.
In the center room, or?
In the center room, yeah. We were right at the entrance, about to walk in, and then one guy ran out and pulled him.
Nice.
Oh, one of the DPSs is dead. Kind of get what you deserve, I guess. I don't know if it's the one that pulled him or not. I might get stuck on the way out. Come on, did you guys seriously have to jump down there? We could have not pulled these guys either. We might have a wipe here.
This samurai is getting on my nerves. They are just not dodging mechanics, they're just standing there, taking them all, during every boss fight. And it's like, are you brain dead? Like, what are you doing? Like, come on.
Well, somehow our hero clutched this up for us. Thanks, Hikari. We could have just walked across that border, I learned. Oh, it's because they won the chest. These guys are grab it. These guys are loot goblins.
Yeah. I'm almost done with my...
We're at the Keepers right now. Then after that, we should be the final boss.
Okay.
Dude, that shield is so much better than my shield, because I don't got a shield.
Final boss room, let's go.
Somehow we have it wiped, I'm impressed.
You kid. One commendation and that's it? Man.
Oh, I forgot they had a cutscene, I should not have rushed ahead. Oh well.
With a suicidal samurai, I get one commendation. God damn. Give me your commendation. I must acquire the fat chocobo. The bigger one.
So let's see how much I get after this. I better get, yeah, 101, I'm telling you. I got 9 of those stacks, I forgot about that. Give that to the healer. Stretch. I want to see if I gain accommodations. Is there guys even talked? No, it does not appear so I wasn't ignoring them. I got one. Darn.
Never mind, once again, it's still occupied. It's been occupied for probably about a good, like, hour and a half now. Oh, wait. I'll give Nick a second, because I'd rather not start up something while I wait on him.
Alright, I'm back. We have very little time. Are we doing coils? So, or are we waiting until tomorrow?
It's up to you two. Doesn't matter to me.
Devon?
Don't care when.
Do your thing.
Well, it's for you, I mean.
Join the party if you want to.
Otherwise, just
feel free to decline that invite.
I have a quest complete.
Whew.
Oh no, I got a cutscene. I might end up needing another invite just because of this cutscene. Wait, they're too long.
Well, see, so he wants another invite, then that means we're doing it, so.
Oh, okay, it went from 30 seconds until the invite to 300 seconds, okay.
Alright.
A cutscene popped.
So, do you have the next set of coils
yeah.
already?
Yep.
Excellente. Alright, so we need to do second turn, turn one. I'm Black Mage, so I can nuke everything. I'm waiting on my food to cool down. It's a very heavy stew, so like it holds heat. And it was just off the stove.
It can't turn into a miner at this time, but we need fire.
Yeah. That...
I love this.
We had beef stew, so understand
I have
that.
Rice and chicken creamy stew.
Ah.
Look at this one, if I remember right, it was really easy.
Yeah.
I wanna
it's
jump
just
off this cliff.
We pull the things in front of the crystals. And then blow up the crystal. Game. Game.
I
prop triple cast. That'll make it super easy. I got this. Watch and learn. Wait, you never mapped the full second play, third play?
I guess not, even though...
Ah, one cutscene's over, now another one's active.
You're gonna have another one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now quick, over the chest and leave.
I even get a chance to finish the first cutscene. Oh, now the creature's dying.
Don't worry, Devon. We're just fast.
That's what happens when we have a ridiculously high level DPS class as well. To make it such a cheap. Such an easy thing to do. Alright, if this is the next turn, this next turn is the one I'm thinking of. No, that's turn...
But now I have to go running all the way to the exit.
But if it was the one with frickin' what's its face? Tower. I was gonna say, fuck that. Alright, yep, Devon, hit them legs.
I already did.
I'm just loading out.
I'm just loading out, because it's gotta
talk to anybody, or do we just go straight in?
We go straight in.
Well, considering there's no quest, I'm considering straight in.
Because you only gotta complete the last one, but for story purposes, you need to complete the first two, so he has an idea.
First and last. There we go. Now,
well, for the last one, I remember there was story bits for route, so we had to play the last five just in safety.
Nail this, Darius. Wait, wasn't there a cutscene with him? Did Devon see that?
Maybe not. Maybe this is where it changed. Devon, did you see Imperial person earlier in the last cutscene?
Nope.
Skip this cutscene. This is spoilers. We gotta go back.
Yeah, I won't go back.
I guess you can watch all the way first. Not that big of a deal.
Alright.
Yeah, let's get out of here. So I guess we gotta do turn two on this one.
Alright, I'll probably only be able to take us through the second coil then. Unless you want to try running him through.
That's up to him, really.
The last few alone.
Took me a second to figure out how to leave a duty because I've never had to do that.
Yeah, I don't know how well it'll go since I went healer specifically. So we can 2 mana.
But... Ooh, I'm not instantly in a cutscene.
Alright, now you are.
And now I'm in a cutscene.
Alright, let's get going, Tristan.
Yep.
This is the elevator ride, I'm pretty sure. We're gonna have another cutscene, by the way. I think this is the cutscene that introduced it.
Yeah, it is.
Hello, sir.
97,000 to that creature. Okay.
It's Lamia.
Yep.
Bioweapon. I sit here in the cutscene. I just eat bioweapon to be here on my screen.
Are you gonna be able to get the regular high elegance gauntlets set, Devon? The non like upgraded texture wise version that you get from PvP. The based version.
I love how you two are still here with me, even though you've already completed the entire thing.
Yeah, and we're out. We've literally left the instant.
Now we should be able to continue on to the next one.
Yeah, because he had just had to see Darkness.
Alright, time for boss cutscene.
Now
them
boss
them
death.
Dying. Man, this boss didn't even get interesting. They just got a death scene. They weren't worth it like the last
we'll
one.
We'll enter into Coil 3, and if there's no cutscene at the beginning, Nick, we'll leave.
Okay.
Just in case. I shouldn't say Coil 3, I should say Turn 3 of Coil 2.
Set Coil Turn 3. Alright, are you out, Devon?
I just left.
Okay, tell me when you're loaded.
I'm loaded.
And we go to see if there's a thing. This is the tower, by the way, Tristan. I don't think there's one here.
Neither do I, but I didn't think there was one last time either. I think there is one that's in the cutscene.
No, this is just the intro cutscene that, like,
oh, right,
you get.
I forgot
it, like,
about that.
Yeah. Whee!
The flyby cam.
You can eat while playing.
Why out?
Because this like requires no focus.
It's what I'm doing. That entire boss fight, last boss fight, I did with one hand.
No, there was conversation going on.
Okay. Okay, I think it was the first one had no story, and then the second two did. Just go through the second one. Should be. Because I don't know if we'll really have to worry, as long as we're doing enough damage.
It's got hands!
I
gonna interrupt the cameras. Pants and a hat. Good for you, Devon. You're getting dripped out.
Get the whole set here.
I don't want it. I don't need it.
Turn or
I think, yeah, the only thing I'm missing is just the chest plate now. Alright, leave time.
I'm gonna be quick. Oh yeah, it's rock guys. Prevent them from touching the. Not too many. But prevent them from touching each other. So get the aggro of one, Devon. Take the aggro of green. Don't kill it. Unless you're going to die, which, you're going to die. Alright, kill your thing, just like...
Yep.
Guys, eat the rocks, Tristan. Guys, spawn. He can die. Accidentally. Merge. Absorb the rock. Weirdo. Prevent. Don't let them eat. I think it was.
Oh hey, the High Elegant Guillotine! The High Elegant Greatsword.
Yeah, I already got that greatsword.
What version is it?
Second coil, Bahamut complete.
Alright, that's all I can do for now. I technically should already be getting ready. But... you can,
See you, man.
Let him through the rest if you want to try doing that. I don't know.
Be back.
I'm working tonight. Alright. Well, see ya.
See ya. Hello, sir.
Alright, I am back. Resume stream, end game.
Welcome back.
I don't think I missed much stream chat wise, let's check. Yeah, nothing. Okay. Need that on the charger. Oh. And then I can go back to doing what I was doing. Onwards to getting my dailies done, and I don't know if I'll play for the main story tonight or not. Probably should, but I don't know if I want to.
That is the decision you must make.
This match, or get the logistics node identification key. That'd be cool. Probably never use that now, but it'd be nice. I do kind of miss my glowy sword, but I wanted to change of pace. I've been having the same sword for like a month, not a month, probably like couple of weeks now. I just want something different. I know what, screw doing dailies. Let's actually just go through the story. Let's see how far I can get. I need to get through that. Let me just do some. I'm gonna reboot the stream for one reason.